Hey guys from Kyiv. From Kyiv without electricity but with light. It happened, unfortunately. It happened, the blackout schedules resumed in Kyiv and in many other regions of Ukraine. Everything we were prepared for in autumn is happening now. We have power outages, so it can be 8 hours without electricity per day. So yeah, we have to adjust our life to this new reality, to plan our meal cooking, make laundry, take shower, and of course it's a huge discomfort. But we do not give up. We spend many time outside, and just as always, as all Ukrainians are trying to find some silver linings in this situation. So yeah, such updates from Ukraine. It's so beautiful here in Kyiv at this time. And here we are. This is our device for heating water. We want to make some coffee, so we're heating water here. We actually could go to the cafe, take some coffee, because they have power stations, and now it's not a problem to find food or coffee when we don't have electricity. But in actual, I just don't wanna go by food to the 13th floor, just downstairs and then again upstairs. So we are having this device to heat water. We have food from cafe we ordered yesterday, and now it's sandwiches. And now we want to warm up a bit. Heading to the gym, of course by stairs from the 13th floor, because it's 6 p.m. and we have blackout in our region, in our district, I mean. So that means that we have to plan our meal cooking and our life depending on these schedules. Now we'll check how the gym is going on there, because I haven't been there with the blackout yet. So that's interesting how they work. Well, everything looks like they have electricity, but they don't. So it's the power stations works. You can hear the sounds of life. We call it the sounds of life, because despite the all obstacles, we continue living. So it's power stations all around the district, near the small shops, small coffee shops, stores, pharmacy. So everyone has its own power stations and continue. Working. Привет! So we walking with Lichi for an hour already, or even for 2 hours, just to kill some time while we have blackout. And what to say? I have to say that in summertime it's not so painful when in winter, but still there are many cons. But yeah, thanks God it's summertime and it's evening and we have daylight and it's warm and so yeah, we're just spending more time outside. Our morning physical exercise, going up to 13th floor. Лич,
принимай. Фэнси игрушку взяла?
Да. That's funny, we have electricity but don't have water, and vice versa, we have water supply but do not have electricity. So now we will now Lichi will suffer a bit. Oh, Lichi, it's cold. Probably it's cold for him. Poor Lichi. No electricity there, partly here.